Baltimore City paramedic is serving suspension this morning after admitting to planting a noose and threatening note inside his fire station. 11 News reporter Josh Davidsburg has that story.
The note and the rope in the shape of a noose sent shockwaves through the fire department and city.
It is an unmistakable symbol of violence and terror that whites use to demonstrate their hatred for blacks.
But Friday night's confession may be even more shocking. Kevin Cartwright is Baltimore City Fire Department spokesperson.
One of our members did admit to committing a scheme.
Police say late last month, Donald Maynard and another paramedic found the rope and the note that read, "We can't hang the cheaters, but we can hang the failures," referring to the firefighters accused of cheating on a promotional exam. Baltimore City Police say Maynard, who is African American, confessed to writing the note last night in an interview with police. NAACP President Marvin Doc Cheatham originally spoke out after the incident.
Well, a lot of people have been harmed as a result of this, and we're hastening to say punishment, yes, but at the same time, that individual needs some help.
And he says the fire department has a long way to go to improve race relations.
Josh Davidsburg, WBAL-TV 11 News.